So here you can see the black screen, and I'm trying to turn on the phone. Hi guys, Lindsay. So what's happening? I have this Samsung Galaxy S9 and we are experiencing a problem, black screen problem with this. I was experiencing that problem earlier and I was actually trying to revive the screen and I decided to do this video. And if you are experiencing a frozen screen or a black screen, the method to do this is to hold the volume down and the power button simultaneously. And what you want to do, you want to hold the volume down and the power button and also tap the power button if it is not restarting or if it is not showing anything. So you want to hold and then hold again, hold and stop, or keep holding, that will work. So as you can see, the phone is now coming on, and yeah, at times these problems can occur with your Samsung Galaxy devices. And to just solve this issue, at times because of using the device continuously, it is very good at times to restart your device once per week to help with the overlap of the memory system as we run continuous apps like Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram, Viber, IMO, YouTube and all of that. So with that being said guys, it's very good once per week to just restart your device. For me, I don't really turn my phone off. So I'm just letting you guys know that it's very good to restart the device once per week just to avoid these sort of problem. And I hope that this video was helpful, and I will appreciate you guys subscribing to my channel and also share this video to your social media platforms. It can actually help someone. So share this video and also like this video, and I recommend that you subscribe to my channel for more tech videos. Again, I'm Lens. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.